Hello friends, today we will learn how to do network teaming. Network teaming is a technology to communicate network with a group of Ethernets called team through a single IP address. I am performing this tutorial on my artificial head system. Open a terminal window. Type ifconfig to check status of Ethernet cards. Here I have three Ethernet cards which are not configured yet. We need to check the status of Network Manager. Okay, it's enabled and running. Now I'm checking the status of my network devices. All three Ethernet cards are disconnected right now. Now time to make a team. Follow this command very carefully. NMCLA connection at type. Team. Con name means connection name. We can give any name as per your choice. I type here team 0. If name means interface name. You can give any name as per your choice. I type here team 0. Con name and if name are two different identities, so no matter you can give same or different name. Now specify your IP address with prefix. You can add also your gateway and DNS. Don't forget to mention method manual for your static IP address. Otherwise, your network connection will be stuck. This is for automatic connectivity. Config. This is JSON code, the actual vital part of this command. I am using here active backup method as runner of JSON code. We use active backup for uninterrupted network connectivity. A bunch of Ethernet cards work together as a team. If any Ethernet card fails, then immediately other Ethernet card will be active. After connection.autoconnect, we need to specify yes. This is for automatic connection for team. Our team is created successfully. Now check the status of devices once again. Our team is connected. Now time to add Ethernet cards into team. Ethernet cards are individually identified as a team self member. You can give any con name as per your desire, but if name must be pick system specified Ethernet device name. Master Team 0 itself. Same for other two connection, only need to change con and if name. Check device status. Our team is connected now with all three Ethernet cards. Now time for testing. For clear view, I am going to open another terminal beside this terminal. Sometimes color change of text is a good idea for maintain your concentration on text-based job. I'm going to use right side terminal to check connectivity with network through our team. Yes, it's working. all three Ethernet cards are connected. Our team 0 configured properly with IP address 192.168.10.20. Now check status of Team 0. Perfect. All Ethernet cards are connected properly. Runner active backup. Active port ENS5 right now. Now I am going to down active connection ENS5. Use double tap to view con name of Ethernet cards. Team 0 ETH2 is the con name of ENS5. Ping is uninterrupted. Check Team 0 status. Now active port is ENS3. Let's down ENS3 connection. Now active port is ENS4, ping is uninterrupted. If I down last single Ethernet card connection, then connection will be stuck. Let's check it. Now ping is broken up. Check Team 0 status. There is no active port of Ethernet connection. Check status of devices. All Ethernets are disconnected, but Team 0 is connected. Now I will up all Ethernets connection one by one. Retrieve connectivity. Ping is running smoothly. Check status of devices. All Ethernets are connected properly as a team. Now, what happened if I down Team 0 connection? Let's do it.
network is unreachable. In device status, there is no team zero. All Ethernets are disconnected. Now I am going to up team zero. Team zero connection retrieve. All Ethernets like before. Although this is RCL 8 beta version, but I am very happy to make tutorial on this great operating system. Here is another command to show your Ethernet connection. Thank you.